We didn't have to worry about the security of the house because we knew everything would be okay.
A very comfortable feeling place to live.
We like the openness of this house.
We had sufficient funds left over to enable us to travel locally and overseas whenever we wished.
I'm more relaxed and no tension. I think it's actually put about 10 years on my life.
You walk outside of a morning or of an afternoon, it's nothing to have 20 people walk past and say hello. Would have done it years ago if I'd had known about it.
I love the walking group, the aerobics group.
You got the men's shed if you want to do anything.
It's not a retirement village, it's a lifestyle.
You can't believe it every day. You open your door and everything's there. What you want, need, and yeah. Company. Always got company.
Always something to do. We're busier now than what we've ever been.
You know, I'm fitter. I'm more relaxed. I've got everything that I ever wanted.
We started this business back in 2003, trying to make it different. What we've tried to do is set up what would be a normal house in a suburb, except this house in this community comes with the same opportunities in the suburb, but you get a swimming pool, tennis court, all those benefits.
Guys are missing out. You have to get older quick.
I have recommended it to several people, and they're here.
In the last 12 months, 35% of our sales came from referral from our existing homeowners.
My daughters come up and they live in Melbourne, and my youngest daughter said, "My God, Dad, you're living the dream, aren't you? You're in a resort all the time."
It's great to sit in that clubhouse and see 50 or 60 people in our age group all just obviously having a good time.
It's like a great big lounge room for 140 houses. It's great.
It's not like you're retired. Like, you think of retirement, you're sitting around and just do a few little things, but here, you're on the go all the time.
It makes you feel young. I think that's about the best thing.
We are sort of private people, so it's nice for us to get involved in what we want to, but we can sort of come into the house and shut the door, and it's our private little world, really. Yeah, it's one of the best decisions ever made, I think.
People come here for a lifestyle. They come here for not to change their lives, they come here to be with people.
I think it's just that sense of community, really, at the end of the day. There's somebody, your neighbour, you know who your neighbours are, you know you can just, like, everything's going to be as it is here. The garden's always going to be neat and tidy. They don't have to worry about noisy neighbours or rentals or anything like that.
Because they suddenly have this financial freedom from having downsized from their home, and and putting some money in the bank, it's probably the most liberating and enabling and empowering thing they've done.
It's nice to make your own decisions about what you're going to do for the rest of your life rather than somebody else doing it for you.
Once you get in that gate, they look like home. You know, they look homely and welcoming and impressive.
You feel at home the moment you walk in the door.
Sometimes when we've been out for the day and we'll say we'll go hike back home to our resort now.
We're just so blessed, we really are.